Good morning, Evans. This is Mr. Cusforth, and here is the Bulldog broadcast for Wednesday, August 23rd, the first day back to school. Today is day one, and the lunch menu for today is your choice of pizza, garden salad, peaches, and milk. Also available daily is our pizza line, the deli sandwich line, and our salad bar options. Here are some fun facts. Did you know, and told, including college students, there are about 78 million kids headed back to school this fall. That's a lot. The average family spends $700 on school supplies every year, adding up to $80 billion, that's with a B, dollars in annual sales. And get a load of this one. Did Ask Alienophobia, that's right, say that five times fast, is the acute fear of going to school, which affects about 2.4% of all children. Not teachers, though, because we enjoy being here with you. Sorry. Hey, today is National Cheap Flight Day, marking the end of a chaotic summer travel season and the start of a slower autumn season. For the several years, this day has been considered to be Cheap Flight Day. So for those of you who are searching for deals and discounts on all your flights, fares, and vacations in the autumn, this is a perfect time to avoid the crowds, save some time, and get on board with the travel fever. So go ahead and plan that next vacation for winter break in December, or if your family likes to take one in the middle of the school year, who does that? This is a great time to find your flights. There will be a meeting for any girl interested in participating in volleyball this fall on Thursday, August 24th in the Media Center from 3:30 to 4 p.m. Eighth grade football players and those who need to sign up meet in room 222 after school today on Wednesday. Seventh grade football players and those of you that need to sign up, you need to meet in room 126 after school today, Wednesday. If you are interested in middle school cheer, please come to our first practice on Monday, August 24th. I don't think that's right. I think that would be tomorrow, Thursday, August 24th at 6 a.m. Please enter through the Red Roof doors. If you are unable to attend, please contact Phoenix Ream at phoenix.cookream@atomaschools.com. Practice and schedule will be handed out tomorrow, Thursday, the 24th. Anyone interested in cross country should see Mr. Tanner in room 152 or Mr. Miller in PE to sign up. They will meet starting Wednesday in room 152. Hey, I hope you guys have a great school year. I know we're not there at Evans with you to celebrate this day, but just know that we're always thinking of you guys. We miss you while you're over at Evans and we're here at Liberty. But have a great school year. Have a great day, Evans. Teachers, please lead your students in the Pledge of Allegiance. And as always, stay classy, Evans.